Hello, today we're going to have an intro to square roots. First of all, square root is the opposite of squaring, which we talked about in the past video. And the symbol for the square root is this little check-looking thingy. So let's see an example. So we're trying to find the square root of 16. So whenever you see the square root, you ask yourself, what number squared would equal 16? So we're basically trying to find out x squared is equal to 16, and we're trying to find out what x is. In this case, we know that 16 is equal to 4 times 4, which is equal to 4 squared, and x is equal to 4, so the square root of 16, well, that's equal to 4. So now that we understand what a square root is, I have a joke to tell you. Why was the plant sad? Because it had square roots. Well, I hope that helped, and I hoped it was slightly funny, and I hope to see you soon.